you are. So just kind of tell me why we're here right now. Why is this important?
I decided to visit West Cancer Center, the clinic today, just to show my appreciation for, like, over the years, I had several family members to come through here and been patients of this clinic. So I just really wanted to show up and show them my support, show them my like, how thankful I am just for them being there.
I know it's been a tough past few years, everybody just kind of talked to me about that and also invited
you. I got my aunt, she's currently here. Like, she has cancer. My grandmother had cancer. My uncle had cancer. And they all came through these doors. And I just wanted to show up and just really thank them for what they do. Cause it ain't an easy job. Like, it's kind of hard. You know what I mean? Just seeing people in those conditions. Like, some people be more down than others. Some be all right. It's really just be all about timing. Like, even the ones to be all right, it's like it only lasts for so long, but they do a hell of a job. And I just wanted to come and congratulate them and just let them know, like, they appreciate it.
That's a good thing you're doing for the community. Being a person, I'm from South Africa, and I had 2 months, I lost the cancer. So what you're doing for the community is great.
Yeah.
I want to talk to you too about, I know later on today, you'll be giving away turkeys. So kind of just talk to me about your plans later on today.
My artist, Big Moochie, great. He's from the east side, he's from East Memphis. So we'll be in East Memphis, like, everybody, we'll be passing out turkeys all over the city, like every part of the city this whole week, really. Yep.
Anything else that you want to add about what you have planned or anything coming up that you may not be aware of?
Not really, just the same, typical same as usual. You know what I mean? Like, appreciate all the love, all the support throughout the whole city. Appreciate the Adam A Foundation. That's what we're doing for. That's what it's all about. And really just showing love and spreading love.
All right. Yeah.
We appreciate you so much. Your supporting us, it just means a lot. So we need to really recognize it.
Sure.
And understand what your family's going through. So we appreciate you. Hey, my kids are
going to
die. I'm staying as close to you.
No, they're
going to die. All right, 1, 2, 3.
Okay.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you. Really, we thank you so much.
Thank you.
All right, I took a couple, so y'all can
check it out.
Thank you. Really, we thank you so much.
How are you doing?
There you go.
Yeah.
I'm straight now to you.
I'm like, oh,
you're going to be so excited.
I'm so proud of you. Okay. All right.
I'm sick. I don't feel like it.
All right. I got
hey, can I get one?
Yeah, go for it.
My daughter's going to freak out. I'm
just robbing. Hold on. They got another smoothie. Okay. All right. On the count of three. One, two, three.
Okay, give one more.
Okay.
Turns out the teeth are like.
Oh, that's all right.
Yeah, let's do it all together.
Yeah, let's.
Yeah, hold on.
I know you do. I'm locking myself out of your phone. Sorry. Okay.
Yeah, thank you.
All right, here you go. Look over here. 1, 2, 3.
Thank you.
Okay. Okay. All right, 1, 2, 3.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Thank you for coming to see us.
Yeah, so nice.
Thank you. I appreciate it.
Everybody from his friends will help us. Yeah, come on. Okay.